Alright, welcome back to Adam Trahern, a boy and his dog. Dog finds a dog, he fed his dog. Yeah. We're working on a real good. Alright, so, we've just. Oh, fucking goddamn. Oh, excuse me. On a railroad. We have just finished that out for the AEPFL, and now we're going to kill the death club of this Raiders. And so now we are on our way to deal with this problem over here, so we can take care of H2-22. You know how it goes. Here. Here, Aiden fighting in the background. Where the fuck? And why am I in caution about being here? Alright, well, fuck it. We're going with this guy. Where are you? Stop telling me I'm dead. I don't even know where the fuck you are. Okay. How the fuck can you see me? This is fucking bullshit. I fucking sneaked to four, and I'm getting fucking seen by these motherless sons of bitches. Caution. This really just irritates me to no goddamn end, I'm telling you. H2, get the fuck over here. Three. No, that's just a way to say hello. Great. 5 o'clock or so. Go for it, go for it. So I got to get in there, do this. Okay, stop. All right, let's go. Explodes. Don't fuck with the super units, okay? Just don't fuck with the super units. Just need to add it up. Oh no, don't tell me you're fucking fighting with the goddamn super mutants. Every time, every fucking time you do this. Shit. Really, that just irritates the shit out of me. Die, you fucking dog. Fucking stupid booty hound. Come on, get your ass over here. Oh, shit, you stop fighting with the super mutants. Ow! God damn it. Every time, freaking always fights with the freaking super mutants. You can walk right on through. Not a problem. Come on, then you fucking come, let's go. Come on, get your shit in gear, let's go, come on. Alright, get your ass in gear. Well, you really died. Lost right here. here. We're here. Oh, Jesus. Oh, no shit. Yeah, this was easy. We pass this in person. Alright, now. Take the elevator up. Before we couldn't. Say that for unfortunately they would get overrun by okay. Anything else here really? Here, okay. Wow. Oops. Okay. Back to headbands. Oh, there is function. I think now we can go talk to Cleo for the first thing we need. The first thing we need will be at the cash missions. Thank you. this. I still need two more. Two more that I can put a drop off of in the cradle. Because I'm just basically using righteous authority. I was doing it just crap about that. And it's like so stuck up. Next workshop. Miles. Oh no, we have to set up Mercer's safe house. Oh god, I hope they don't want Mercer. I'm gonna definitely save hard save before I do that. Cause just leave it like that. I can give it to someone sooner or later. Yeah, Robin's got this. They don't need to worry about it. No way. Stand the magazines, glow sight. I actually like the glow sights on this. And suppressor. Rocket launchers is probably freaking stupid. Again, not my problem right now. Y'all just hang Tori on your way back into whatever. The dog needs it out to go fight him. I'll use the same. no, 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 no. Where the bird falling out of the sky is a bad thing. Bad, bad, bad. Very bad. Did they drop off guys and gears? Guys and gears, I guess they got them. Close. All right, now back up to the railroad. I have action going on in there, killing people, I've got to kill Square, but I've got to kill me. also Joe Cable, so we will do the Scarlet. Was actually kind of awkward to snap Scarlet because she didn't kill me through. Yeah, Augusta. Augusta said something last year. Let's talk to Leo, our Pam. Details. Oh God, please don't send me to Jamaica, to Samoja. Please don't send me to Jamaica or Jamaica Plain. You're gonna send me to Jamaica Plain? One place, well, one of the two places I really didn't want to go to Jamaica Plain or Outpost to Motive, somebody to check. Oh well, it's such a swipe. I bet you have to browse now, it's very good. Take it easy, big guy. Take it easy. We're not the drugs you're looking for. Sounds like we're going at it somewhere. Might be one of those trips part of the problem with the God, I have much better things. here. Upside business and that business starts to another couple of machine guns and such and such and such. So, I'll put some terrible guy in, it's not like I'm going to put the proper settlement down there either. Anyway, it's just like way out of the middle of nowhere. It was like Sunshine Tiny or Starlight. Oh man, I just lost it. Oh, fuck. I just lost that bit. Well, that wasn't me. That was Steve. So it's a bit green on him. We started. Which means it will probably wind up being at, oh, right. I think I did see it, and so. Maybe I won't get to make the plans this time. Yeah, sent all the way back there. I am gonna put a save down at the railroad this time because, well, one, I do not really want to make plays or up close to Jerome Saloja. I really don't, even though there's a magazine of Jerome Saloja. I think it's Stanley and Awesome Tales or something like that. Or maybe, no, it's not a dog neck. I don't think it's Grand Neck. I think it's the X or Stanley Outstanding or whatever it is, Tales. No, I don't want to go up and just lock the launchers. Thank you very much. Okay. Yeah, I really do pay I've got the holistically, like the first go, academically, which is like kind of cool. Sometimes it kicks something for you. I think what it is though is that your level, too low level that makes you three, then maybe at the higher levels, like one or two. We'll see. What kinds of King of Time do you have any of those damn inhibitions? Got any of those? Once I saw that, I don't know if it's very deep, but in this over here, usually I found at least one of the legendary shaman down here. Not all the time, but the majority of the times. That star level was I mean, that was a little bit nice as well. Happy with a lot of surprise over. Come on down to the trash over there. No, come on. Ow! That hurt. Okay, suck. not really an idea of the sexist point, but it is true that, well, that's my standard. Is he there or is he not? He's a cupcake. Here's this up there. That sounds like a little bad. What's going on? I thought I'm going to investigate on the phone. That might be a problem. Things first, let us take. Take this gather of all the necessary supplies. And focus on this. Thank you. Choo, up you go. Die. Die. Die, 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 die. Die. It's shit ton of stuff. Should we hit the games here, otherwise it might scrap the whole 9 yards. Dang it, screwed. She used the oil and the other things that she might really want. I'm not worried about it. Yeah, because you can drop like 3 or 4 beds in there, that's it. Normally, if I was playing for the man, just doing it in the first place, it's actually a full set of the game. he's one of the few Sage kids that. There's a nice guy, but it's really good. I wind up being short on. So I think I took a risk out to see if I can place it. This deal with it, this is why I didn't put it out here now. Yeah, we'll see if we can't find any trash today. I have a bunch of shit on for her. The thing I'll be showing you there is wood. It's not really not good. Sit down here and walk with me. chain catch now, please. It's not really any tools that have two bags of fucking guns on that, and then the other back to somehow scores it. And some of that was impressed with the talk of his bit of that title. Sometimes she's never around, but sometimes she's just like stuck in one spot. Actually, I don't think Trash is any better than that. I think she's more just an essential agency, so. I think the only thing that's ever been close is Again, the only downside to killing him is that if this just turns into the rapist spawn point, I think that would be the only way. Actually, I don't know what to say about trash man. I mean, what happened to the first one? I can't get the money. I can't get the money. I was just a damn bad bitch. It's a good problem. Good problem. So it's a good one. I don't know. What was it that really sparked the dark into that? It's a new so, another job. Bet you she says from the Bar Harbor. Yeah, hang on. Yeah, Bim popped back for you guys. Yeah, I knew she was going to send us to Bar Harbor. Ready. And you're probably going to send us to Bar Harbor too, right?
Oh.
Coast Guard crew. Yeah, that's it. Oh, they've been hot. That crew's a right crew. Okay. Yeah, I'm going to use gas for that. See, as long as you never talk to, old Longbellow, and as long as you don't find Arcadia, you're gonna have to do damn well on your issues. We won't get around to that. Like I said, I'll probably just dance with all of your singing because, you know, firepower. And it doesn't go downward as much as other companions do. Let's go by Marjorie and take her to Bar Harbor. She's a little radiation for a lot of her. Now, if you want to upgrade, like, the world gear, you got to have one school, like, to the list. I think it's got to be like, anyway. I can't do anything, so there's nothing here that I really want. Yep, shut up. Yeah, whenever you edit the Bar Harbor there, you can make it go to Chicago and stay behind. Just too many things you can do with that. Just too many things you can do with that. Plus, I don't have any points. I don't know what you can do with that. What flipped the boat? It's freaking out. Yeah, Trevor Boy, I'm coming ready up to me and talking about it. It's so fast, it's oh my god. So it'll be 160. Got it. I'm going to say 160 spread, which I'll call it 160. Okay. Yeah. Right off. So I know you're getting there. Please. Holy sweet Jesus. God damn. The young boy took off like a rocket to the moon. Why? Fucking hell. Oh, fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Oh, Jesus. This is really irritating. Oh, Carla. Okay. Actually. I guess the trash cans from the place, but I think you can go to the sanctuary. Come on, dog. So it's better being done a little bit shot of shit. Yes, definitely. The robot eye is really good. Oh shit, did I forget to put guns up? Okay. Shit, I forgot to put the goddamn machine guns up. That sucks. Got to walk all the way back to that pump before we bird back over to Hangman's, I guess. Where the hell is this sitting now? Come on, dog. I have no idea where the dog goes for.
Sit down. What?
What? Where did it sit down?
Where's your goddamn vertebrae?
There it is.
What the fuck did it sit down in for?
Sunshine tidings, you know. don't fly over her, don't fly over her, whatever you do, don't fly over her. Okay, good. One of these has a freaking wireless cursor by the end. Why don't we have freaking clear? I tell you, sometimes I wonder about these bird boat pilots. Big ass open spot you can land in, but he doesn't land there. Now, let us see. Drops us for Portello. Carol Portello. Oscar Portello. I'm not sure how it counts as a settlement. That I've not been able to quite figure that one out yet. You know, you fly over the roof. Yeah. What? caused the date of probably time and weather and shit like that.
No shit! You fired two! Holy Jesus Christ!
Crazy ass bastard. He must have a dual shot mini launcher, mini loop launcher. Oh, two. But nothing like watching two mini loops go flying past your ride. Because that intersection right over there near Diamond City, you can land there. They do land there. Yeah, they're going to land right where I want it to land. You're going to use a 38 against goddamn mini gun guard. Quote-unquote, that you're stupid. Thank you. Dark Age was. Before 1-1. Skyscraper. That's the thing that he has to get into. Just as good as looking better. Yeah, definitely got this. At least the light for this one, too. I know there's a factor of it. Like, kind of like say, like, Country 60.
You sure?
Yes, I know. That was something that was going on. delicate shape in his chest.
Jesus Christ, stop me!
Give me it. Copy. Trade. That's the final variant for Sheffield. Alright, that's the way it's supposed to be. similar.